Okay, now I'm getting back in. Now I'm getting back into the game.
Why are you three?
Don't worry, that's a good roll right there.
How is it three?
Four, three, two, one. I'm going to win. Luigi. Oh crap.
What?
I'm gonna get Lazard. If you pass that path one more time, I'm gonna get Lazard.
That means hot rope jump?
Okay, let me explain it. I get shot.
Okay,
I'm doing all the symbols. You press A to jump.
A to jump. Got it.
Yeah, and you don't want to get touch the fire.
Right.
Jump, fat man, jump. Don't worry, I'm out now. Oh. Come on, Luigi, win this.
Why?
Because Mario has 50 coins.
You know Mario's gonna win.
Mario the Superstar 4!
I'm not too good at timing stuff.
Yeah, nobody is. You have to get. See, now he has 60 coins. He has 60.
Hey, I'm in second!
Yeah, you have 30 coins. You have enough coins to buy Star, which are going to shoot me, per se.
I don't want to shoot you.
Well, you are, so I blame you. Go up. Yeah. Oh, you're gonna get shot in the future, I just know it. Ah, crap, I'm gonna get shot. This is what I mean by I'm gonna get shot. And he said it, he said it. Did you hear it?
No.
He said, oh, I missed. The Wario Whale. It's the Wario Whale. And I hate you so. For that, whenever I get Boo, I'm gonna go get you.
Hey, you're a step ahead of Luigi.
No, Luigi's in front of me. Which he gets the star, but now Mario's gonna steal his star.
What?
50 coin. If you get 50 coins or more, you can go to Boo and steal his coins. Steal stars or coins. And do you see him flying without a jetpack? And everybody's going towards Baby Bowser right there. And he's going towards Boo to steal coins from from Mario.
We'll play a game.
Okay, so basically we're all against each other. Slot card derby.
Never heard of it?
Yeah, you just basically tilt up on it. On it to go forward.
Good to know. What, steer?
No, you don't steer. See? Okay, let's go. No, you're not gonna fall off because it's like one of those toy tracks.
Oh, where are these?
It's one of those toy tracks.
Oh, I get it. I have to slow down during turns, otherwise I...
Yeah, you flip out.
You're better than me.
Yeah, because I had a bit more practice, but I ran out of fuel, right? Come on, Wario. And I lost. Luigi won. Okay, that I don't allow.
No efforts?
Nah. Crap. Crap is what I only allow, press A. Remember, you're DK. And you're gonna run into Boo now. Well, no, thank you. Because you saved me. Saved me from Boo. Yet.
You just lost 6 points.
No. You gained 3 coins. need to land on the bank if somebody... Okay, stop that. Please. If you're going to do that, please turn the other way. And he's going to steal coins from you. Oh, Mario now. You don't do anything. Ugh. 21 coins, that's pretty good. But now he has enough to take... to go and... get us another star. And he gets an item from this, too.
Hammer Slammer?
Yeah, you don't do anything for this yet. I'll tell you what you need to do for it. Okay, basically for Hammer Slammer, you just press A, and he's going to get Baby Bowser here. See, I'm magical. I can predict the future. No. I wish I could. So I know who is going to win. Deep Sea Salvage and everybody wins game here. So that's good for you and me. Basically, you want to get all the coins as you can for this. Money bags worth 5. Coins worth 1. Spikes worth 0, which just stun you.
Got it.
And plus you press A multiple times to go up more. What? 1A, come here. No.
Dang it, I just missed the money bag.
Yeah, my money bag now. I have 15 coins. Or more. Wow, I have 31 coins already.
I got 4.
Well, that, at least you didn't lose any. At least you didn't, okay, how many are
I? I have 40 coins.
Okay. Okay, press A. 4.
Should I do it?
Yeah. Understood, I'll get right on work for that speed trap, per se. Don't worry, I'll catch those speeders red-handed. Ugh, crap. 5 coins. Loss. Another 5 coins. Well, 5 coins gain. Oh man, I got a star from that. That rarely happens to me. Basically there was a hidden block, you get stars. You basically get coins or stars from it. Chances are you're going to get coins, depends where the game is standing.
Another Hammer Slammer?
Don't worry, it's not you. So, it's Luigi.
I didn't really care. I want to play actual Luigi where I can play.
Yeah. Well, this is basically a win or lose mini game, which you don't want to get the Bowser bomb, by the way. And he's going to get Baby Bowser again.
What does Baby Bowser do?
It's basically a miss. And the Bowser bomb turns Baby Bowser into Black Hole Bowser, or Bowser the Bad, or whatever they call Bowser here. And I just need to win one more minigame so I can steal Mario's star. Bombs away.
What's that?
Bombs away. How? It's basically you get an island gets shot, and you try to not fall off. So basically, you move around with the control stick, and you press A to jump.
Press A to jump.
Because you are, because Bowser is almost never a good guy. I gotta say that.
I got knocked with Wasabi.
Yeah. You should have heard what Nick said about the octopus, about the, please don't put your feet in my face.
Sorry.
Oh, crap.
Win, man, win!
and I died. So Luigi wins.
Luigi always wins.
No, he's not going to win this next game if I get a 1. Oh, I'm dull. I missed. Okay, press A. 8. You're going to lose 5 coins. Fuck, press A. You're going to lose 10 coins, actually. Press A again. You don't have to read it. You're almost as bad as the computer players.
God, I lost 5. Plus 10.
Go up. At least you'll be on your track to boost to steal some of Luigi's coins. 2. Yes. 2 is an epic number of supernatural proportions. Ah, crap, he's got 10. He's going to steal my star, isn't he? Yeah, he's probably going to steal my star. No, he's going to steal coins. Aw, thank you, Mario. Basically, Luigi is the main target of this place. Are you sure you don't want to sit down on the ground?
Nope, I like the bed.